Welcome, Dr. V.K. Saraswat, to news portal BharatDefenseCovers.com. This is a moment of pride for the nation. First Agni 3, then Agni 4, then finally Agni 5 made the nation feel proud, and congratulations for that.
Thank you.
Now, I just wanted to know, whatever missiles we have in our arsenal today, do you think they are enough to counter any threat from any corner, or do we need to do something more? And can you also tell us that when the MIRV Agni missile will be ready for tests?
I would like to make the position of our country very clear on the development of missiles. Our missile development program is based upon the threat as it exists today and how we are coping with that threat. If you recall the history of development of missiles in India, we started with very short range missiles like Prithvi and Dhanush. And Agni was only a technology demonstrator. Over a period of time, as we found the threat was evolving, we started building missiles like Agni 1, Agni 2, and then what you mentioned just now, Agni 3, Agni 4, and now Agni 5. So it is based upon the threat profile, the way the threat has emerged, and what the nation needs to keep itself secured, the development program keeps its emphasis on. As far as our readiness in this respect is concerned, I must say that with the launch of Agni 5 and the capability to reach distances more than 5,000 kilometers, I think we have come to a standard or a level where we are satisfied. But it does not mean that the threats will not further evolve, or we will not build any missiles of better capabilities and so on. We will continue to evolve as the threat evolves, and that program will launch as and when it is required. As far as the MIRVs are concerned, yes, that's a natural progression from what we have done as part of Agni 5, because a MIRV gives you the force multiplication, and that means efficiency in countering the threat. So we have already launched the program and we are working on its realization. There are certain technologies which have to be developed. It is going to take some time. As soon as we finish the technology development phase, we will be in a position to give you an accurate statement with respect to its availability for ultimate deployment. Agni 5 has the capability to launch satellites, but with certain modifications. Certain modification means the re-entry stage, because for launching satellites you don't have to re-enter the atmosphere. We have to go only in the higher atmosphere. So the upper stages will be modified. There will be a mechanism for releasing the satellites and so on. So that development program we have initiated, and we would be carrying out this capability test in the years to come.
Thank you so much for talking to us, and wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Nice talking to you.
Thank you. Nice talking.